himself and everything that. And I must say that the way he was, you know, putting the arguments was like amazing. So if we have him on all sides, I rest assured that you have most of these goals achieved in next 1 or 2 years. So welcome on board. Yes, me and On, I was being linked by the gentleman, Sanaullah Ghuman, and I was totally unaware of what has been happening, because journalists never, because they always need orientation from the rights group and from the advocacy group. So he engaged me, and then with the passage of time, you know, this the relation grew, and I brought on Sai Saab because of his brother who died because of the cigarettes, and you know. So it was amazing journey, but lot of challenges in electronic and print media. So then I came to know that you know, this tobacco industry, enormous power. They have concerns who are not supposed to project their narrative, who are not supposed to print or put on air their narrative, but their sole purpose is to stop any news which is against them. So this is what they are being paid for. So when the request used to come from Malak Saab and from Pana, and taking, you know, talking to the friend that, look, we have our friends and I want this to be published in news, and they said, okay, next day, never appeared on the news. Then I start, you know, digging out and came to know that it's like a huge mafia, and they never want such things on the media. And I must quote, you know, one of the incident when Rauf Kalasra had a program, and they sent a letter to him, and the letter was, look, this is not happening, we have this data and we want to meet you. And Kalasra met them. Unfortunately, but we don't have enough data, so I would say that we need content to support our narrative. You need content, you need facts, and obviously for the media to report, you need stories. Stories where someone has been suffering from the hospital, and obviously the influencer. So until unless we have this complete package, we would face such problems in the view that we have opponents. And recently I came across this fact, this during this recent budget, the PMI and the PTC, they have actually divided the burden. So the PTC was looking after, the PTC was looking after you guys, you know, they were doing the lobbying and also to counter you guys, and PMI was looking after the media. So this is the level they are afraid from you guys. So the challenges are there, but the opportunity is the social media. The social media has given platform, voices to everyone. You can reach to the policy makers. But then you need again the content, some programs, getting chunk out of that, putting that on the social media. You got a story in, at least one story in Dawn, the news, and putting that on the social media. So yes, the challenges are there, but the opportunities are also there. I would invite On, who is quite senior to me, to talk, and
just wanted to show that I'm older.